I want you to notice the title, Revelation, and then I'm going to call up the word Revelation in the Greek, if we may, on the screen there. And Apocalypse, you'll see it. And I want you to note the definition of it, if you would. This is what the word Revelation is translated. And it says disclosure, appearing, coming, lighting, manifestation, and be revealed. I mean, it's supposed to open the page. You're supposed to understand. Now, a lot of people say you're not supposed to understand Revelation, but pray tell me, if that's what the name of it means, is to reveal, how can you say it shouldn't be open? Then that's false teaching. So the danger in this is they'll take the word apocalypse with new documentaries and shows, and it will show God destroying the whole earth. Pray, what kind of God would they worship if he destroyed his own people? That's not our Father. Our Father loves his children, and he reveals truth to them. The danger is that when you read Daniel chapter 8 and chapter 11 and many, many, many other places, the false Messiah comes in prosperously and peacefully, just the opposite of destruction. Now, that's the way he comes in. I'm not talking about the way he goes out. But when he comes in is where the great deception and the apostasy takes place that deceives a lot of people. So even in the name itself, you want to absorb it and understand it. It does not, apocalypse does not mean destroy. It means to reveal or to make known so you're not made a fool of. That's simple.